in EUA, they might take some time to roll out. Another reason that Covaxin has been recommended for children from 15 to 18 years is that Covaxin is the same vaccine that the adults have taken. It will be the same vaccine that will be administered for children. And hence, they already have the rolling stock that is available with states and union territories, which will not be a stocking issue now that the vaccine rollout 3.0, which is for children as well as for 60 and above with comorbidities, has been expedited by the Prime Minister and will begin from 3rd January for children and 10 January for adults.
Okay, so that's another important update that Milind has just given us. And of course, we'll see exactly how things transpire. But it's very clear that the government right now is open to considering other options as well, knowing full well that they have to ensure adequate supply in the months to come. The anti-COVID pill also is something that is being looked into right now. Milind, thank you very much for joining us with all of those details.